I'm your Shreesha ma'am back here to explain you your lesson number 8 students. I'm going to explain class 5 topic of lesson 8. What is your chapter name student? Your chapter name is Conquering Distances. What is that? Conquering Distances. Before going to the chapter students, you have to understand the word, what is the meaning of the conquering. Conquering is what student? Dealing with a problem. The meaning of the conquering is to deal with a problem. Students, we can't travel from our leg from one country to another country. We need to have some transport. Which transport? That is dependent upon our money and our choice. Student, that things which help us to travel from one place to another, that we have to study in the chapter. So the distance which are being covered by the transport, that we have to study in the chapter. The problem of the traveling distance is being covered by the chapter, by this topic in the course of class 5 student. Okay, it tells you that how you can travel very properly or how you can reduce your problem of traveling one country to another country or one place to another place. Just look on the whiteboard student, what is written? That conquering means dealing with a problem. What is the meaning of conquering? Conquering means dealing with a problem. Student, at the first when human born, they invented wheel. What they invented? Wheel. Then they invented bullock cart. They merged the wheel in the buffalo or cow or goat, whatever. Then they invented the cart. After that, they made the bicycle. But from bicycle, students, we are not able to travel from one country to another country. We need to have some different things which make our travel easier. So we developed the steam engine. So students, steam engine was the model was designed by James Watt. Like this pen structure is there. It is white color and black at the top. Marker black at the top and white in color at the down. This structure has been divided like this. The steam engine structure was divided by James Watt. But who has invented that? That Thomas Newcomen has invented that, which made the travel to go more easier. Because of the steam engine, we are able to move trains, vehicles, running on vehicles of land, water and air. Means all the vehicles which are being run in land, water and air, that is steam engine has improved that area, that land, water and air transport. So all credit goes to the steam engine, which is fitted in the trains or aeroplanes or bikes or motorcycle or all the things which are running on the land. Now student, what is, how many types the transport system is divided? The transport system student is divided by three parts, four main parts. What are those? See here, roadways, railways, waterways and airways. Just look here, the transport system is divided in four parts. One is roadways, another is railways, waterways and airways. Student, in roadways we are having highways. The highways connect cities. What they connect cities? It means we can travel from Delhi to Mumbai from highway, and Mumbai to Kolkata by highway, Kolkata from Chennai from highway. How we are traveling from Mumbai, Delhi, Mumbai, Calcutta, Chennai, that we can travel from Golden Quadrilateral Road or by the Golden Quadrilateral Way also. This special way is made to travel Delhi, Mumbai, Calcutta and Chennai. Next student, railway. Railway is the cheapest transport. Railway carry bulky goods, food, grains, some materials, all the things from one place to another from the train. Next, the first train which was travel from Mumbai to there was one train which has been traveled from Mumbai to Thane. Then there is two famous trains which are super fast, that name is Shatabdi and राजधानी स्टूडेंट वी आर हैविंग मेट्रो रेल सिस्टम ऑल्सो इन मेट्रो रेल सिस्टम इनसाइड द अर्थ ट्रेन इज सॉरी इनसाइड द रोड द अर्थ द ट्रेन इज रनिंग नेक्स्ट व्हाट वी आर हैविंग द waterways waterways you all know that we are having ships oil tankers air transported all the things we are having then we are having sea routes some sea routes we are having that sea routes are north atlantic sea routes which link western europe and north america then next is swiss canal this way there is one more canal student that name is swiss canal the swiss canal links mediterranean sea and which links India to England. Next is Panama Canal. Student, Panama Canal joins Atlantic Ocean with the Pacific Ocean. Now next number fourth is Airways. Student, Airways is the fastest transport. The Wright brothers invented the first aeroplane. That aeroplane ran 37 meters in 12 seconds. India's first airline is Air India. Which make travel easier with other countries so we can travel from our one country to another country now. Then London Airport is known as Heathrow. What it is known as? The airport of London is known as the Heathrow. Now students, I am going to show you one thing in the book that sea routes here, North Atlantic, Swiss and Panama Canal. Students, just see here. The Swiss Canal, student, the Swiss Canal here inside this Mediterranean Sea is running. You can see this is our country India and this is the London. Student, what problem was there? It is taking much time to travel from like in from this route. Here to here it takes time. So we have founded one easy way to come from here to here. So your travel is very easier here. It is the shortcut. This is the Swiss Canal. Now next it was what? North America, and it joins North America, North Atlantic Ocean to Pacific Ocean. This instead of traveling from Atlantic Ocean here to here, we have got the shortcut that here to here and here to here we can travel. Okay, student. Here you have both the the canals which was very important that has been over student now your chapter is over student I hope that you had got all the points very properly now your work is to revise your lesson number 8 topics and wait for the next class of lesson number 9 okay students so thank you